Hi, I'm Helen Komene. I'm a Pilbara-based artist, and I just wanted to share with you my latest artwork. This is an entry for the Hedland Art Awards, and I'm delighted to say it's been accepted, so I'm really happy about that. The painting is of Pardoo Station, and it's called My Last Hour of Fishing, and that's really pretty much inspired by the beautiful WA sunsets that you see up here, particularly when you go fishing and you're sitting on the beach with a beer, just relaxing. In my case, not actually catching any fish, but that's okay because you still have a lovely time. I guess when I do the fishing, I probably spend a lot of time studying the water and the colours, and I really wanted to do something different in this piece. I really wanted to show, I guess, those kind of really strong hues that you get at that time of day. You get the lovely orange of the sky, and then everything else appears like a bit darker, so like the beaches and the water, but in certain sections where the water lies very flat on the beach, you get those lovely reflections of that sunset.